Hey guys, and welcome back to another BTS text video. Quick warning before we start this video, if you don't like the members being shipped then don't watch this video. And thank you guys for the 305 subscribers, I love you all so much. Also shout out to Yoongi said you're gay for the video idea, and let's just get into this then. So guys, how is everyone? I'm good, how about you? What have you done, Jimin? What? You never just randomly text us asking how we are. Unless you want something or you have done something. That is true. So what did you do? Okay, I might have done something. I swear if that kitchen is burning cause of you I will kill you. Don't worry Jin, he isn't Namjoon. Rude. Did you take Jungkook's banana milk again? Wait, I'm sorry, what, again? That was one time and it was a mistake. More like 6 times. Shut it. Right guys, calm down. We don't want any fights. Huh. What? Right, who took Yoongi's phone? No one, I have my phone. No you don't. Jimin, do you have Yoongi's phone? No, I have my phone. Are you sure? Yes honey, I'm sure. Does that prove it? Yoongi, are you okay? Are you sick? Do you have the coronavirus? Taken you not. No Tae, I don't have the coronavirus and yes Namjoon, I'm doing really well actually. Oh he's so cute. Oh thank you Hobby, you are cute as well. Are you sure that's Yoongi? Yes, and that's what I was gonna tell you guys. What exactly did you do to him? I don't know actually, he texted me asking me to come to his room to talk about something. And the next thing you know he's was really happy and acting all cute. Well I guess he's just letting his normal side out. I always knew he was a soft boy really. What, that's normal, I thought he only had a dark side to him. Yes he is cute sometimes but I thought it was all an act. Well I guess you can say that Jimin took my dark mind, and thank you by the way. No problem. Oh he's so nice and cute now. He's always been like that though. Only around you Hobby.
Aww.
I ship, well who doesn't though? Well actually a lot of people, hush hush toilet brush. Well what now? Does that mean he won't be mean to us anymore? We can only hope. Do you guys wanna go out to eat? Why, what's wrong with my cooking? Nothing I just thought. Why go out to eat when we have food at home? Shut up Karen. I wanna go out. Me too. Me 3. Do you want me to beat you with my slipper again Jungkook? Cause I'll fucking do it. Kinky. Sounds good. Hobby, Yoongi, do you wanna come with us? I'll stay here, thanks for the offer though. Yeah me too. Well Jin, are you coming? Okay fine then let's go. Well Yoongi, while they are out what you wanna do? A lot of things. Like what? Come to my room and I will show you. I think some kinky shit is about to go down. That's kinda gay. You're gay. Well then, can we leave now? Yes, let's go. Love you too, Yoongi. Also Jimin, did you actually take my banana milk? No, Tae just lied. No I didn't. Silence. And that's the end of today's video. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you in my next video.